A man decided to paint his room. He chose light blue because it was a soothing color. It was the color that birds saw as they flew through the air. It was the color of water as it flowed forth from the glaciers. It was the color of distant mountains. Unfortunately, the man was blind, and he brought home chartreuse from the hardware store. And so he painted his walls that color. And a couple of windows, too.